In this video, we'll try to understand how we can create matrix report using SQL Server reporting service. Now, before we go ahead and we create a matrix report, let's first try to understand what exactly is a matrix report. So in order to understand matrix report, you can see that I have a very simple Excel sheet over here, which says that for a given country, for a given month, this was the sales amount. Now, what if I want to go and see a multi-dimension view of this data? What if I want to say that, okay, till now, how many sales have been done for India? Till now, how many sales have been done for the month of Jan? Or probably I want to make it more complicated, saying that, okay, for India, for January, what was the sales? Okay. So I want to get a multi-dimension view of this data by using the month and the country. In other words, what we are saying is we want to have a report which is something like this. So now if you see this matrix report over here, it tells me for India, for Jan, it was 1000. For India, for Feb, it was 890.12. Now, very interesting here is for India, for March, you know, there were no sales. For US, for Feb, you know, there were no sales. Now, these two entries specifically, you know, where it says that there were no sales, you know, this thing we won't be able to figure out from this report. From this report, I can never know that for India, for March, you know, there were no sales, right? And second, I can do something like this more, right? I can go and put a sum here. Very quickly, sum. And here also I can put a sum. Right. Now, we can see over here, you know, it now gives me more information about my report. So here it tells me, okay, for the month of Jan, the total sales across all the countries was 3041.34. For the month of Feb, you know, across countries, it was 890.12. Again, you can see from country wise, you know, I can also get the sales calculation country wise, saying that the total sales for USA across all the month was 2949.46. So the matrix report definitely gives you more information, you know, as compared to a simple tabular report like this. So how do we go now and create a matrix report in SSRS? So let's go step by step and try to create a matrix report using SSRS. So in order to understand how to create matrix report using SQL Server reporting service, you know, I have a simple table here called as TBL customer, and it has the same kind of data which we had in our Excel sheet, right? So we'd like to go and create a matrix report, you know, using this table here, that is TBL customer. So the first thing, let's go ahead and open our Business Intelligence Studio. Let's go ahead and create a simple project. Let's first use SQL Server reporting service wizard here, right? So I'm going to go and create a project here saying matrix customer, sorry, matrix sales, and we'll do a next here. Let's go ahead and put this SQL Server instance name. The database is customer, test connection, everything okay. Next. Now, you know, in order, the data from this report will come from this table, right? TBL customer. So let's go ahead and fetch data from TBL customer. So we want month, country, as well as amount. Next. So in order to create a matrix report, you need to select this matrix report type here. So till now we were using tabular. So we're going to use the matrix report type. So I've selected matrix. I will do next. So now the next thing what we need to define is what kind of fields will go on the columns, what kind of fields will go on the rows, and what kind of fields will go in the details, that is the intersection between the columns and the rows. So we'll say, okay, on the columns, we will put month, right? On the rows, we will put country, and the intersection between the month and the country will be the amount field. So that will go in the details. So let's do a next. Let's select a nice design here. Next, finish. So there our report is created. So if I do a preview now, so you can see the matrix report. So on the row we have country, and on the column we have months, and then we have the intersection of the rows and the columns, you know, where we have our sales data. So this is one way of creating matrix report, that is by using the wizard. The other way what you can do is, very quickly, let me also explain you the other way. So Let's go to our Solution Explorer. Let's go ahead and add a new report. But what we'll do is, let's not use the wizard. Okay, so let's go ahead and add a new item. We'll not use the wizard, we'll use the report. Okay, and I'll say report 2. Now, when you create a report, you know, without using the wizard, you have to do everything from scratch. You can see that the complete designer pane is empty. So in other words, we have to build the whole report from scratch. Okay. So whenever you want to do customization, then this is the way to go. Because if you look at report 1, right, which was created, by the wizard, it had put some default colors and everything, right? So here we have to do everything from scratch. So first go and open the toolbox, and in the toolbox, you know, you will find, you know, there is a component here called as matrix. So let's drag and drop the matrix component. Let's also go and choose the data source. So let me go and give my SQL Server instance name, database name, also let's go and select the customer table here. Right, finish. So now what I can do here is, it's the same thing, but you know, now we have to use the designer. So I'll say, okay, amount will go here. That is, it will go in the intersection of the columns and the rows. On the rows, we will have country, and on the month, we will have, on the columns, we will have month. So if you do a preview now, you can see that we have created the matrix report without using the wizard. So I hope that you enjoyed this video. In this video, we saw how we can create matrix report using SSRS. Thank you so much.